não existe nenhum motivo para extrair combustíveis fósseis neste país, exceto o seguinte: o lucro ao curto prazo das petrolíferas.
The first oil drill is about to happen between September and January in the beautiful southern part of Portugal in Algarve, a surfing paradise. And we're also about to have the first gas drill or fracking in the center of Portugal close to Fatima. It's going to pollute and contaminate our water, not just the water where we swim, where the tourists come on holidays, but also the water we drink.
Para mim é muito complicado imaginar um futuro em que ainda estamos a utilizar recursos como o petróleo, o carvão e outras energias mais sujas. Eu quero pensar realmente num futuro limpo.
Há uma comunidade internacional muito forte aqui e mais portugueses realmente têm que se esforçar e perceber um bocado que este contrato não faz sentido nenhum para nós, não é uma coisa positiva para Portugal como um todo. Vai haver alguns pequenos grupos que podem beneficiar, mas não há um argumento económico, não há um argumento social e realmente temos que focar naquilo a que somos bons, nas nossas praias, no nosso mar.
We say no to the drilling and we say yes to solar energy, to renewable energy, to a healthy future for our children.
I mean, what we're showcasing is that you can cook with the sun, especially in a climate like here in Portugal. But more on a deeper level, we're trying to demonstrate that we're not only protesting against the petroleum and the drilling, but we're representing a different future, a more beautiful, sustainable and humane future that's represented by solar technology and solar energy.
Yeah. Portugal covered 104% of its electricity needs in March of this year by renewables exclusively. So Portugal can be one of the first countries in the world to move away completely from fossil fuels and power itself exclusively from renewable energy, solar, wind, waves. And in addition, by restoring ecosystems, we can leave floods, droughts, desertification and wildfires behind. We can create an example for hope in a changing climate.
Beyond all religion, I want to bring to awareness that life is sacred. And we invite the spirit of real freedom of life to be with us, to help us to say no where injustice is happening, and not fighting against anyone, but defending the sacred.
I know that if we stand together, we can do anything. I know that if we empower ourselves, we can do anything. I don't care how you pray, pray. And then stand up. Stand up for what is precious for our future generations.
El futuro será el agua o no habrá futuro. Así que estamos aquí para decir no más petróleo en nuestros mares, en nuestras aguas.
Our earth is sacred. Water is sacred. Our life is sacred. And we must do everything we can to stop those who are trying to take petrol out of our air.
Decirle a los poderes globales que quieren sacar, lastimar la tierra, que ya no le corten más las venas a la tierra. Que queremos un mundo limpio, un mundo tranquilo.
This is not only for the Portugal, this is for the planet. So I am living in India, but Portugal sea is our sea. So I can request to the government and I can request to the Portugal people, please listen.